I got a home down on the river.
You just look weird.
Mud tires on the unibox. Mud tires.
Yeah, big giant tractor tires.
Got a good truck that gets me down the highway. Everything is perfect, or so it seems. Mama and Daddy come by sometimes.
If you could do more of that with your hands.
And everything is fine.
You need to know that when he gets down, he's going to slobber.
Does a little singing. Late at night when the moon gets bright.
This is Roman White.
Josh Turner.
Video director extraordinaire. We're here in West Nashville, I believe it is.
Yes,
last I checked. Out here at the studio doing some green screen action. Roman has cracked the whip on me today. I've been walking on a treadmill all day. I'm completely exhausted. I'm about to leave as soon as I get through with this interview.
Exactly. I just want to make sure you got a good workout. I noticed he'd been slacking a little bit. I've seen some TV. Notice he'd been letting himself go. So I thought, treadmill. Full day on the treadmill.
Yeah, and he's such a motivator. I mean, he's the picture of slim and trim.
I am.
So, I had to take his advice and come out here and walk on a treadmill.
I have a gland problem.
So.
Got the same job down at the warehouse.
During the chase sequence, he did a good 3 miles.
I was booking it at that point.
He was. And he was changing clothes while he was walking.
Yeah.
My heart rate. It's magical. When you see the video.
My heart rate was at its maximum limit, I think.
It was.
At that point.
I think he did a lot of cardio today. And I think when you go on the road and you do those turnarounds, those fans are going to notice when you flex.
Because everything is fine, fine, fine. Through the sunshine and the rain. I got a peace of mind. You know I can't complain. Make it a point to thank the Lord when I got him on the line. I'm feeling good and everything is fine.
Moses is staring at the door. He's done.
He will be after this.
It's like we two yahoos get it on, stop chucking it up with each other so I can go home and take a crap in the backyard. That's all he cares about.
We have to pay him in pig ears.